thing's over.
Yeah, I don't know, Cole. We've seen finisher after finisher from him tonight, and now it seems to me like he's the one that's finished.
And no luck against Akam there.
That packed a punch.
Oh, yeah, here's Akam. Rough spot for him here. He's fighting from underneath.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He's fighting from underneath.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Oh, man.
During the rivalry between the Hardy Boys and Cesaro and Sheamus over the Raw Tag Team Championship, the teams became very familiar with one another. In June of 2017, the teams met in a 2-out-of-3 falls bout on Monday Night Raw. The most important fall in a 2-out-of-3 falls contest is the first fall. If a team can win the first fall, that sets the tone for the rest of the match, and your opponents are playing catch-up.
He's starting to feel it here. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
The 2-out-of-3 falls match that saw the Hardy Boys go at it with Cesaro and Sheamus was a throwback of sorts. Throughout the 1960s and 70s, championship title defenses and grudge matches were often decided in the 2-out-of-3 falls format. Cesaro and Sheamus didn't waste any time and scored the decisive first fall after a brogue kick rocked Jeff Hardy.
Cesaro and Sheamus wanted to continue their domination of Team Extreme, but the Hardys had other ideas as Matt tied things up at one fall apiece after a twist of fate on the Swiss Cyborg. After a swanton bomb by Jeff Hardy, the match broke down and the third fall was ruled a double countout.
Deep six! Get this guy some smelling salts. Uh-oh! This might be it!
Oh, my! Here's his moment, Michael.
Looking to catch him off guard. Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so deep.
What an incredible tag team contest.
That was just one of those.
Here are your winners, Seth and the Viking, Hunter, the Wolfpac.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.